In this video, you will watch what is ريميكس OS and how to install ريميكس OS easily on your pen drive. So keep watching this video. Hi friends, I'm Devendra Madhav from TipsForBeginners and this video about ريميكس OS. This OS is Android OS, so you can run this on PC easily and work same as your smartphone or tablet. Means you can install 1.6 million apps from Android Play Store and you can run all the apps simultaneously. It's multitasking OS. So keep watching this video how to install and use Android OS from your pen drive. First of all, you need this OS ISO file, image boot file. So you install this file. Second, you need 8GB 3.0 or 2.0 faster performance pen drive. Okay, minimum requirement. And third last one is that desktop PC and laptop for use this OS. Now go to zip.com from your browser and click on ريميكس OS for PC. All link given in description. Okay, now click on a download and here you have to select IAM developer. Now select EFE and legacy. So go to run window R and type MS info 32. You get this window pop up and check BIOS mode. If you get the UEFI code, then download EFI download file. Okay, otherwise you can download legacy file also. Okay, now go to download page and click on the download. File size is 600 MB, so it takes 10 to 20 minutes approximately. After download, extract the zip file. You get the three file, one in instruction, second one is OS and third one is USB 2. Now insert pen drive at your laptop and format it. So it's very easy to format your drive. Just right click on icon of pen drive and click on the format. After get this setting and click on a quick format and click on the start button. Okay, this process get only 2 minutes and click on OK. Now go back and click on a ريميكس OS USB tool exe file. Now select ISO file from the open bar and select the USB disk and click on the OK. Okay, you can also install this OS on your portable hard drive too. This process takes 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, after that click on the reboot now. Now press F9 and F10 for boot manager. You can also search boot menu for your laptop or motherboard from the Google. Okay, if any problem you get, just comment below. After get the boot menu, after pressing F12, you get the two boot menu option. First is resident mode and second one is guest mode. First is for installation regular Android OS on pen drive and second one is user only first time. Okay, then press the continue and Android OS is going to install on your pen drive. Okay, on the first time booting Android get the just little bit stuck, means take us some time. Okay, after select the language, default language, and accept license agreement, and you can also set up Wi-Fi. You can also skip the Wi-Fi settings and you can manually set from the inside setting menu. Okay, and you get the welcome screen. Okay, it similarly look like Chrome OS but is little bit different. Okay, you manually change the voice like volume from here like this. You can also connect it from Bluetooth and Wi-Fi connection from start menu. If you want to install Android apps, you must install Play Store. You can find the how to install Play Store video from the link given description. This file manager is look like Linux file manager. You can manage your video, document, files and other files from this file manager. Okay, I hope so you understand how it's work. Okay friends, if you like this OS, install it and download from the description menu and share this video with your friends and watch my other video related to this ريميكس OS. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye.